Hi friends, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. The organic farming practice of medicinal herbs is increasing rapidly all across the globe. The herbs have a good export potential also. Growing, processing and selling medicinal herbs is a better opportunity for the farmers. Medicinal herbs growing is also considered as commercial cash crop cultivation. Any individual having vacant land and irrigation source can start growing medicinal herbs commercially. In this video, we intend to explore some of the basic consideration in medicinal herbs farming and a list of 20 most profitable medicinal herbs to grow with low investment. 1. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is a high-value medicinal herb. It has several usages in the industry, such as in cosmetics, medicine, and beverages. You can start aloe vera farming with small capital investment. 2. Amla. Amla is an important crop in India. It has a high medicinal value. Amla is used in medicine and cosmetics industry. This is a tropical plant. You can grow amla in light and medium heavy soil except on purely sandy soil. 3. Ashwagandha. Ashwagandha grows well in the dry and subtropical region. Madhya Pradesh, Haryana, Gujarat, Punjab, Rajasthan are the major grower states in India. Organically grown ashwagandha has good market potential. 4. Basil. In India, basil is known as Tulsi. The plant is considered as queen of herbs. The plant has many medicinal properties. In addition, pharmaceutical, cosmetics, and processed food industries are the major consumers of it. Furthermore, you can grow basil in any type of climate, including tropical and subtropical. 5. Brahmi. Brahmi has a high medicinal value. It is one of the traditional and early age herbs in India. The plant has fleshy, oval-shaped leaves 1 to 2 cm long, from opposite along the stems. Small, tubular, 5-petaled, white flowers develop in leaf terminals and can blossom over many months of the year. 6. Calendula. Calendula is easy to grow the plant. It has huge medicinal values. In addition, you can grow calendula on poor land with a partial or full sun. However, it does require regular watering. So you must be careful about the irrigation system of your calendula farm. 7. Daru Haridra. Daru Haridra is an important Ayurvedic medicine. It also used in juice production and in the cosmetics industry. The plant prefers light, medium and heavy soils. In addition, you can grow this plant in heavy clay and even in nutritionally poor soil. 8. Guggul. Rajasthan is in the top position in guggul farming in India. It has rich medicinal value since long back. The plant is a woody shrub with knotty, crooked, spring brown bracteas. Guggul is considered as a drought-area salinity-resistant plant. 9. Jatamansi. Basically, medicine, perfumery, and cosmetics industries are the major consumers of Jatamansi. Generally, Jatamansi is harvested for local use and for the trading purpose of its roots and rhizomes. 10. Jatropha. Jatropha is one of the best oilseed plants. It has medicinal properties and as well as an industrial purpose. The plant prevents soil erosion. Additionally, you can grow the crop in the wasteland, poor soil, low rainfall, and drought areas. 11. Kesar. Saffron is known as kesar. It is the most expensive spice in the world. Saffron is majorly used in culinary seasoning and to get color with taste in different food products. It has a high medicinal value. 12. Lavender. Generally, lavender farming is profitable in India. Basically, you can grow lavender only in the Himalayan region, wherever it snows. Because it requires water only when first planted. 13. Lemongrass. Basically, lemongrass is a perennial plant. Lemongrass is one of the commercially cultivated crops in India in a wide range. Apart from medicinal value, the major use in perfumery, cosmetics, soaps, detergents, and beverages. 14. Parsley. Parsley prefers a well-drained, moisture-retaining soil. Additionally, parsley requires a good amount of light to grow. You must have frequently watering system in summer. 15. Patchouli. Patchouli is one of the important aromatic plants. Additionally, you can cultivate the crop for its soil. Humid climate with plenty of sunlight is suitable for this crop. The plant grows well as an intercrop in partial shade. However, you must avoid the complete shade. 16. Safed musli. This plant has some excellent Ayurvedic properties. You can grow anywhere in the country. Commercial cultivation with good crop management practice will give you wonderful profit. 17. Sarpagandha. Sarpagandha has different medicinal values. Basically, Sarpagandha is a profitable herb. The plant prefers soil with plenty of humus and rich in the nitrogenous and organic matter with good drainage. Alkaline soils are not suitable for commercial cultivation. 18. Stevia. Basically, stevia is popular as a sugar substitute. Additionally, stevia cultivation in India is profitable. It has medicinal values and also used in the cosmetics industry. 19. Vanilla. Vanilla is one of the costliest spice in the market after saffron. Additionally, Ayurveda, medicines and processed food industries are the major consumers of vanilla. However, Karnataka is in the top position in India in vanilla cultivation. 20. Yashtimadhu. The English name is licorice. Yashtimadhu is one of the most popular medicinal herbs in India and also in abroad. The root of the plant contains a substance called glycyrrhizin, which is 50 times sweeter than sugar. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.